Good evening, everyone. My name is Heath Haskins, Code Primate, and this is Lumber Tycoon 2. And tonight we're going to be playing with BeefExpress Plays. What's up, Beef?
Hey, what's up, man? How have you been?
Pretty good. So, what's new? What's happening? Are you ready to do this?
We're going to go get some blue wood and stuff like that, basically. So,
Now, real quick, we were talking beforehand. My understanding is you don't know how to do the filters. Is that correct?
No, I don't know.
Okay. Do you have the map memorized?
No, I don't. I can follow you.
All right. I will have you follow me, but I'm going to walk you through on, like, how to filter. So, keep on my tail. Let's do this. Also, this is going to be a learning experience for everybody that's out there. Just to let you guys know, I actually recorded last night and went through and did an entire tutorial on how to do your filters, but that got lost because I had to reformat my entire computer. So, yeah, bad news, but oh well, it happened.
Okay. Oh, lag.
Yeah,
the
lag is real. I'm going to take this first right. Stop down just behind me.
Okay. Right, I'm coming down that big hill.
Alright. Just in this first thing, it's like right off the ramp. Okay, I see your headlights. You're coming.
I think I've only been to Bluewood like 10 times, I think.
Really?
Oh, slow down.
There you go. Okay. So, this is for you and this is for the viewers at home. You're gonna love this. All right, make sure you click off the studio mode, so you're back to your normal mode.
Yep.
All right, click on the one that's doing the actual capturing of the game. So yours is going to be like window capture, mine's going to be game capture.
All right.
Right click, select filters.
Filters, yep.
There you go. Select the plus button.
What one? Audio, video, or
no,
effect?
Filters? Filters.
Okay, right. Yeah.
So you highlight, like I highlight game capture, and then I select settings. Oh wait, no, not settings. I right click filters. There it goes. And then hit plus button.
Yes.
Select color correction. Do you see that?
Yes.
Hit okay. Yep. Now you're going to have the top three are gamma, contrast, and brightness. I know you guys can't see this, but just follow along with me. Take your gamma and push it up to about 75%.
Okay.
Or 3/4 the way up to full.
Okay, all right, 75%.
Take your contrast and push it up halfway.
Zero.
No.
All right.
No,
push
it up to like 1.10 or something like that.
Okay. It only goes up to 1.
Can you push it up higher?
No, max is, 1.10. Okay, max is 1.
Okay, take your gamma and start slowly going up higher with it. Higher and higher and higher. Eventually, you're going to get to a point where on your OBS, you're going to be able to see.
Yes.
On your normal screen, you can't see. Is that correct?
Correct.
Go ahead and hit OK.
OK.
Now turn off your lights.
All right. L. No.
There you go.
Yes.
Now, can you see?
Yes. Just need to move my screen in.
Yep, as long as you're looking on OBS, you should be able to see in the dark.
Alright.
Alright, follow right behind me. Yay! We're gonna go this way?
Just really need to... Well, that is really sketchy. I'm because it's a second late.
There's a little bit of a delay. That's okay. We won't go too fast. Follow me down this direction. If you're following along on the map can be found on the Wikia page. Shout out to those guys. Love you guys over there at the Wikia page.
Take care. Oh, my car's slowing down again.
Uh-oh.
Some reason.
There you go.
Looking at the wrong screen.
Stuck. Oh. There we go. Taking this first right on around. This should be door number one. Okay, don't come around the corner. Door number one is closed.
Okay, I do not know what door you came out of.
I see.
Oh, okay. Hello. give me a minute.
You're fine. You're fine. That's the direction that we need to go next, so.
Okay, right. I'll follow you.
I'll go this way, take a left, then a right, and this is going to split off into a Y shape.
Alright, just turning my wheels. Trying to cut the vehicle around. Okay.
Come on, buddy. Right. And then take the first right over here. It's like an upside down Y. This path leads to another Y path where it leads to the main hallway. Like this little Y right here. That's the main hallway right there. So.
Okay.
Right here, we're going to see door number three. Right here. Door number two. Door number two, right there. So, these door number. So, door numbers one, two, and three are closed. So, if you want to just back up into that little corner again, and we're going to turn around and go the opposite direction down this hallway. Or just go straight back if you want. If you're better at driving backwards like I am.
Well, my I'll just turn around. wait, is this the way I'm meant to be going?
Yeah, you're doing great.
Oh, awesome. Right. I do not know where I'm going right now. So.
Just follow me down the hall.
Alright. There we go.
Okay, what did the beef say?
Meat.
All right. As you're getting yourself adjusted here, real quick, this is the entrance. So we went to the right. This is coming off to the left for this direction. Follow this hallway down left. This first hallway, that goes to the paintings. Right here is the main hallway on this side. So doors four and five are that direction. Six and seven are that direction. So hang tight. I'll go check four and five. Just go straight across like this. That's four. And then five will be right down here. Boom. Five. Okay. So door five is open.
Okay. Right. I'll slowly make my way downtown.
Oh, there you are. You're good. Come straight across here. Do you see my hood?
Yes. Okie dokie.
Door four is on your right. Door five is down this way.
Reversing. Oh, no. I thought you were reversing it all the way through.
Oh, do you want me to? I can.
No. I'll get very jealous.
Big 45-degree turn right here.
Alright, I need to wait until I turn my wheels straight around. Okay, maybe not them. These wheels, not working. Life hacks.
Life hacks.
Did you know if you press a like button like three times, it could turn gold. It's very cool. No, I'm joking.
If I press the like button three times, what?
That could turn gold. But obviously it doesn't, but...
I think you can only like something one time. There you go. Back it up. We're going to go this direction right here.
I don't know what this direction is right now because... Wait, am I facing the right way? Ooh.
There you go. All right.
Okay.
Follow this around. This little S turn right here leads over to the second part.
All right.
This is where the actual blue wood is. There you are. Come on through.
Awesome.
Now, this part gets confusing to me, so I always just follow the right. Because if you go to the right, it'll take you into like this huge cross section of like 4 or 5 paths.
Yes. I think I'm just taking the wrong way.
Yeah, you went the wrong way. This way.
Oh, you just spawned in for me on my screen. you just disappeared.
Just go straight across. Make sure you made it. Yep, there you go. And this is the S turn to the cave.
Alright.
You're good.
Ooh, ooh, ooh.
Blue wood! Hip, blue. Hip, hooray! Oh my goodness. Oh, we got here too soon.
Never mind. Well, I'll fill up the truckload so you can work on your base or whatever.
Okay, that sounds good. Check your filter, make sure it's not too bright. If it's too bright, turn it down some.
Sorry for people who wear glasses.
Hey, wait a second.
I'm sorry. I wear glasses as well, so... Yeah. filters.
Turn that down a little bit. I like that contrast.
Wow, that's pretty
bright. Having a high contrast looks good, though. I like that. Okay.
There we go. Do, 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 do.
Choppy chop, chop. Choppy chop.
Oh. I'm gonna do what I normally do. I drive to the top of the hill. It will be easier if you have big loads.
Yeah, it happens. Alright. Just chop this up real quick. By the way, we are past the 10-minute mark, so Hoover is gone.
Oh. Is that a good thing or a bad thing?
It's a good thing, because now we can, like, time it for when he gets back. It's 7 minutes to and from, with a two-minute delay for the actual travel.
5 minutes.
Yep.
All right. That should be plenty of time.
Oh, why is that? There we go. Choppy chop chop. Oh, I can look on my main screen now. I'm still looking over at my OBS.
We got to make some sort of, like, number song.
Some number song?
No, like a Roblox Lumber Tycoon song.
Oh,
Do you know the song Lumber? You better move. I'm not gonna humiliate myself on YouTube. It will not turn out well.
Are you saying Timber? The song Timber?
Yeah.
It's going down. I'm yelling timber.
You better move.
You better dance.
I'll sing all the tune. This is a tip for all those people who like get obviously not the right subject because we're completely different wood, but it does work for this. If you use let's say if you're getting winter wood, if you put it upright in your truck, you'll tend to fit a lot more than you would if you just lie it down. That's like a life hack, just in Lumber Tycoon. It's like the best.
Have you done the one where you take the lava wood and you, instead of putting it into the bed of the truck, you put it across the bed of the truck?
Yes, I have.
I have gotten 5 stacks deep. I think it was a total of 3 lava trees. It was crazy incredible. It was awesome.
Oh, that was awesome.
Ooh, ooh. All this is like little blue.
Little
there we go.
Wait, did you manage to catch me in the screenshot on the live stream?
Maybe. Why?
Because I kept on falling.
Nice. Yeah, I do apologize to everyone about the live stream last night because it went crazy. It was not doing well with the stream at all. But it happens. So.
Yep.
Enough apologies. Don't ever apologize again. Oh, okay. Sorry. By the way, I do talk to myself.
Me too, but I lose interest just talking to myself. Like, sometimes on Xbox I have to do voiceovers, and that's the worst bit, because you just want to talk while you're actually doing it.
Yeah.
You don't want to, like, just sit there doing a voiceover. Okay, guys, now I'm getting this wood. As you can see, I'm about to fall in a ditch. So don't ignore that bit. No. Yeah, like, you're expecting it, so it's not more... Yeah, I don't really know.
No, I'm like... random. I totally get what you mean. It's just, I've really gotten used to this, like, walking through what I'm doing at that particular point in time. And I've also have... experience with ADHD, and my brain just going da, 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 so.
Oh.
Whoa. did you guys see that? Watch this. Hold on. Where are you at?
I'm up here. Oh.
Look, okay, I'm waving at you with blue wood. It's glorious. Dude, it looks so pretty in the contrast mode. Like.
Wow, that is really so cool. Good.
Roar. It's like a big finger.
All right. I'm going to see like if I can weave. All right.
It's a scorpion's tail. Hold on. I'm going to be a scorpion.
Roar. Is it waving for you? Sort of.
I can't see you.
No.
There it is. I see you.
I don't think it works as well as yours.
Hello.
I was about to say hello, young one, but you're older than me.
Welcome, baby, too. Okay, that didn't work. Okay, fine, I'll be the old guy. Get off my lawn. Ooh. So I guess we could do like a interview. To each other. Okay. That'd be kind of cool.
Yeah.
Like a half interview kind of thing.
Alright.
So,
in this video,
what got you started on Roblox?
Well, I'm not really sure. Well, I'll tell you something. My brother did introduce me to it. I have to admit that.
Gotcha. Older or younger brother?
Who used to play GTA with me.
Mm-hmm.
We used to be like bezies. And... we used to like tell each other if there was a new free game on the market. And my friend said, there's an American game that you have to change your setting. Right, I'm talking about Xbox here. And you have to like change your settings to American so you can get it. So that's what I did. And I just got addicted to it. I used to play like Speedrun until I found the game Lumber Tycoon. And yeah, what was yours?
My kids, actually.
Awesome.
They were watching Ethan Gamer TV do, I think it was Escape the Burger Joint.
Yeah.
Or something. And I thought, oh, that kind of looks like a fun game. So I asked them if they wanted to go play it. And they're like, yeah, let's go play it. So they played it first. I went and created them a couple accounts and got them on there. And then that's when I realized that it wasn't just Roblox a game, it was Roblox a sandbox environment SDK, like software development kit. So you can go and create your own games, and that's what got me interested. I'm like, oh, cool. So
yeah.
While I was playing, I was making bot videos for RuneScape and Autoit scripting bots. Like how to automate things and basically showing them what I can do and what they could do for free. And then one day I was sitting there chopping wood with Blobby, and I had figured out how to long plank, and he knew that I was a kind of doing YouTube videos at the time, and he goes, well, why aren't you recording this? And that's when I'm like, well, I'm kind of embarrassed that I'm playing Roblox and not making RuneScape videos right now. And they said, well, just record this is what you're doing. And people subscribe to you. They don't subscribe to Autoits or bots. I'm like, oh, that's a good point. So my first video was with him, and that's why he has the friendship that he has. Like, he will always have friendship on any character that I play, ever.
Oh, awesome. Mm-hmm. That's pretty good. Then you knew him in real life.
I don't know him in real life.
Oh, pretty good then.
Mm-hmm.
That's pretty good.
Oh, what is today? I'm supposed to wish him a happy birthday, but I forgot what day it was on.
Well, if he's watching this video now, happy birthday, man.
Happy birthday, Blobby. I was about to
say happy birthday and a happy new year, but that doesn't really work.
And a happy new year.
Happy birthday.
He was the one that actually hooked me up with all the eyes. In response to your eye question.
A ton of eyes.
That's cool. How are we doing on time?
Well, it's 20 minutes now. It's up to you. I can carry on.
Oh, glitched wood. No! It all exploded. In a glorious fireball of blue. So, can you do impressions?
I'm not very good at it. Let's just say that.
Do a voice. Just like, make something up.
Okay, right. I don't know if you know who... Do you know who McJuggernaut is here?
No. Wait, right. Yes I do. He's the big YouTuber guy, right?
but Pickle Boy or something? I could do a reaction of him, but I need to hear his voice first. I can't remember how he sounded like.
Go for it.
Oh no, kid behind the camera, that's the one. Hey guys, kid behind the camera here, and today I'm going to be doing a video. I really don't know. you gotta watch it to, like... Oh, hello, okay, we're going. Dun-dun-dun-dun-dun.
Are you about ready?
Yep, I'm ready.
Alright.
Follow the blue.
So, normally when I do accents, anytime I try, like, a British accent or a UK accent or anything like that, it sounds slangish, and your accent sounds very proper. Is there a difference in the accents?
Not really. Except some people have, like, a different sort of English accent, if you know what I mean by that. Like, yeah. Everyone, like, it depends what part you're at.
That's kind of like with English. We have slangs or twangs. Is it twangs? Twangs.
Twangs, yeah. Instead I always want to move to America.
Instead of words like you all, we have y'all.
Y'all. What's up?
Y'all want to go get some blue wood?
Oh, y'all.
Those kind of people, they got twangs to their voice. And it depends on, like, which part of the states you're from.
Oh, yeah.
Coming on around.
Round the corner, the mighty drop. Wait, no, that doesn't... That's not the song. Never mind.
Almost got it.
People are probably, like, sitting at the TVs, continuously pausing the video to try finding their way out.
Oops, hold on. Oh, don't bump me, don't bump me. Don't bump me, bro. No! Oh, did you not... You left it attached.
Oh, did I?
Yeah, like, you need to chop each individual one. That's why I was wondering, like, why you were doing it up there at the top. I only dropped one. I'm so lucky. I would help you chop, but as soon as I do, it takes ownership and gets all glitchy.
Oh.
Can I... Here, maybe I can...
Oh, yeah. Ooh. Well, this is all to you anyway, because, yeah. Because about that tiny little piece. What are you using blue wood for on your base?
I was about to say, like, I need more blue wood on my base. I just like the blue wood, that's all.
Yeah, I do. I like the shiny. Shiny.
Alright, I'm taking this piece. This piece is mine. Give me. Well,
all of the chills anyway.
There we go.
Congratulations. You only got the star.
So I guess the main purpose of this was just to basically hang out with you and to have fun and to show off the OBS filters. Like how to do the filters.
Oh yeah. We should do a collab another time.
Absolutely.
If people like it.
get to get like a whole bunch of people.
Yeah.
I was thinking about doing a Discord collab with like everybody in Discord. That's not to say like everybody in Discord, because there's a lot of people in there, but
how would it be possible with Lumber? Oh wait. Is it possible you ask him to fall to you if you
whoa!
Can have
Whoa. Alright, so the path we gotta go back through is up here.
Oh, okay. Alright, just give me 5 minutes.
You got this.
Turn the walls all the way around. And go through.
What'd I say? Is this door number... Oh no.
Oh.
Alright, hold on. Please, I dropped a piece out and I don't want it getting stuck under the tires or anything. There we go. Burp. There we go. And back it up. Pack it in. Let me begin. I came to win. Oh, sorry. Right this way. This way, master. This way. Oh, wait. Nope. Ooh. Not this way.
Okay, right.
This is like the way you get lost in. Don't ever go that way.
I will never remember that, but okay. Where are we going?
Straight down the hallway, like this. Right there's the
I'm
turn.
I'm following the...
Stop. Oh no. Right here's the way we turn. Come this way. If you ever need paint, down the right hallway.
Okay.
And then this direction on out.
Yay! More wood for your collection.
We did it! Yay!
Have you seen my base at all?
I haven't seen it yet.
Oh, okay.
I'll have to do that after a...
I should have Yabu to my base from Discord.
Are you on your way up?
Base.
Oh, excuse me.
I can't remember what the name was, though. Oh no, if the fairy's not here.
That's okay. If the fairy's not here, we'll just end it on the dock, and then you and I will still play together, and we'll take the wood back, and I'll go check out your base. I still got to do a signing. I got to sign your base.
Oh yeah, I'm me too. I practiced my signature. Ready for you.
Awesome.
It looks a lot more squiggly.
Yay, I got Hoover. Hoover's here. The gang's all here.
Hoover. I remember.
Oh my gosh.
That.
Okay, are you above ground now?
Yes.
Do not forget to turn off your filter.
Ooh. Sorry, guys.
My filter's right now.
I gotta hit the ferry first. It's alright. I turned my brightness down when I was guessing Bluewood.
I've still got the contrast way up. Oh, that looks awesome. Like high contrast. Can I go?
Wow. You see that distance? It's a 70%.
Oh, okay.
Right, I need to slow down here. This happened to me several times.
I got negative contrast on and it looks amazing.
Is there any like real life mod for this? That'd be sick. That moment when you're trying to break, but it's not working. Break!
I don't think so.
Break.
Close. Oh, I gotta see him coming in. He's like, no.
No. Okay, break.
Good deal. Okay. Hey, I run this area. When do you run next? 1 minute and 32 seconds. Wow, that was perfect timing, dude. That was perfect.
Awesome.
I'll buy a ticket.
Hi, I run this ferry. I'll buy a ticket, please.
Oh, I didn't even see the back of your shirt. BeefExpress, YouTube. Nice.
I'm still yet to edit it a bit more because it looks kind of lame. I can make you a t-shirt.
It looks awesome.
I can send you the actual t-shirt, and then you can set it because you have Builders Club. That means that you'll get it for free.
I have a t-shirt.
I can send it free to you.
Okay, that'll work.
That'd just send me some design you want to do, and I can make it for you. And then I'll email it to you or something.
So, you know how to do outros, right?
Outros?
Yeah.
Well, actually, proper outros?
Yeah.
Yes.
So, alright. I want to hear your best impression of my outro.
I don't know your outro, though.
I'm just kidding. You can do your own. So, hop up here.
Oh, sorry.
Alright, and turn this direction. I'll be on this headlight, you be on that headlight. Face Hoover. Everybody look at Hoover. Directly. There we go. There we go.
Wait, should I say it now?
Yeah. And go.
Alright guys, this is it for this video. Please like, subscribe, leave a comment down below. Make sure that you go check out Code Primate. He's a really good guy. Go check him out on YouTube, even though you all are probably subscribed to him already and everything like that. Links will be down in the description. Thank you ever so much for watching. Can you say bye?
That was perfect. That was absolutely perfect. Love you guys. Have a great night. I don't have an actual outro, so it's just going to cut off right here.
Okay.
Right now.
Peace.